Pretty close to me, just so that the guys get an understanding. Run and jump over it, pretty close to me. There, good. Okay, thank you. What's gonna happen is you're gonna get your shortstop, who's gonna come down there and say, come on. And he's gonna come back over here. And then you're gonna have that big third baseman, and he's gonna wanna stay down here. But each guy, this works really, really well in the practice. Each guy then is on into this thing of explosive action, speed, explosion. Now another thing you want to do is you want to send the guy home. We're done. I'm done with you guys. You want to send the guy home done with practice, feeling charged up. You don't want to send him home like a mule. You want him to go home like a freaking racehorse.